Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. Here we go now. Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. There's a shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Red ball. 3.
Offside right. Offside left.
Lets it rip. The ball goes to the ground. Shoots. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The away team, go man up.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Lou, he's in. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now.
Ball stop center.
2, collects.
Ball stop center.
Penalty ends and there's no more man up for the opposition. Oh, quick thinking. Brady with the save. Four.
Left side right. Left side left.
Miscalculation there. 3. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. 77. Armstrong. Armstrong dodges. Drops the hammer. Saved by the goal.
O'Burt.
Has time. Clanks off the pipe there. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. 2. Scores! 2. With a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Moore gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Atkins, that's why they call it execution. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Cochran wins the faceoff. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Shoots. Misses. 99. He shoots.
Clear.
Buckley. Brings the heat. Flies over the top. White ball.
Left side right. Goes left. Left side left.
Powell. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Goes for the shot and puts it in the back of the net. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Moore wins it for the away team. Has a look. That's gone wide. Overstepping. Four with the mistake. White ball. Rips it in. Too high, though. Sees space. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. Powell taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Lou. Wayward pass on defense there. Kenny Berry. Brady catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. May. And scores. May with the equalizer. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Important face-off again between Cochran and Moore.
Offside left. Offside right.
Three. Seven.
Ball stop center.
With the shot. 58 was all over that one. Ramirez. Shoots. Scores. The away team takes the lead. That's his second today. The away team move on to three. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-2 for the away team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. With the chance, buries it. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Nice win on the face-off. Cochran comes out on top.
Ball top center. Ball top right.
Slings it. The shot is off target. Red ball. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Armstrong. Two. Gets in and rips. Puts it wide. Powell. And he shoots.
Clear.
Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Four. Chance here. Straight to the keeper. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Center.
Stop. Steps in and shoots. And saved. Brady playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Steps in to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. And they get it back. Powell with the catch.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side left.
2.
Puts it wide.
Both side left.
Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top left.
And he shoots. Goes wide.
Ball side right.
Ball top 60. Center. Takes the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery.
Side right.
What a chance. And scores. 3 in a row
for the away team.
They've taken it up a notch.
That's 2 goals in the game now for him.
We are ready to resume play. It's 5-2
for the away team.
Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Behringer.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
3.
Ball top center.
Here's a take. What a rip from Obert. Face off, so where teams can separate themselves. Cochran cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. And wide. Red ball. Pass goes wide at midfield. Brady with the unforced error. 3. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. 77. Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. And they lose possession.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side left.
7. Drops the hammer.
Clear.
Rice. Has time. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Klett receives the pass. Goal! That's why they call an execution. We are set to resume. It's 5-4. Moore wins the faceoff.
Ball side left.
Powell fires. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Red ball. Powell.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Knocked loose. 4. Manages to recover. Powell. Brady with the save. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top
7.
Center.
Collects.
Help.
Lou.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Save. 58. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Jones takes the shot, sails wide. Stotler.
Stop center.
77. 77. To the ideal spot. Goal. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Moore gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball side right, ball side left, ball side center.
Armstrong. That's gotta hurt. Man, with a big hit there, Brady chalks up a save. Winds up, shoots. Oh, my. The home team move along to five. This man is accountable for two of those. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Moore wins it for the away team.
Ball side left.
Powell goes for the shot. And Atkins scores. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Moore wins it for the away team. Rips it in. Save. He's good. We'll get a chance now. Well, a high-scoring affair in the first as we head to the break. The coaches from both teams, I'm sure, will be having words to their defense. The away team heads to the second with a narrow advantage. It's 7-5. And we are underway.
Ball stop center!
With the shot. And too easy there. That's his second today. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Here we go now for the reset. Melioni.
Ball stop center.
Buckley wants it. And straight to the keeper. Kenny Berry, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. Eyes on the X now for the restart. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step with the chance. Too high though. Armstrong. Atkins has a look. The home team come up with it. Saved by the goalie. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center.
Three. He's in. 58. Catches that one as easy as you like. the away team with the chance now. 58, playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. There's a shot. Brady was all over that one. Stotler with the catch.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Two.
Ball stop left. Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
With the shot. Straight to the keeper. Lets it rip. Sends it too high. Ricochets off the pipe.
27.
He shoots. Scores. The away team takes the lead. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Nice win on the face-off. Cochran comes out on top. Takes the shot. Sails high. Looks to the back of the net. Saved by the goalie. 58, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job, too. Four. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. The home team scrambling to get back now.
Ball side right.
Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Atkins. Shoots. And saved. With the shot, the ball goes to the ground. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Has the ball now. Oh, quick thinking. Brady with the save. Brady playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Four. White ball. Chance for them now. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. The away team lose it. Stotler snatching possession.
Side left.
Steps in to shoot. Off the post, and it's in. We are set to resume. It's 9-7. Moore wins the faceoff.
Ball side left. Ball side left.
Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. 16. Steps in and shoots. What a goal. 16. Racks one up for the home team.
The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-8. Moore cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Both sides left.
And he shoots. Just too big. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-8 for the away team. Moore cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Has a look. Three has the ball. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Receives the pass. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Powell.
Ball top center. Ball top left. Ball side left.
Obert with the shot. Goes high.
Ball side right.
Powell shoots. And they lose possession. Easy possession for the away team. And he shoots. Puts it wide.
Ball top center.
Powell shoots. 58 saves. Transition opportunity for them now. 58 playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Goal! Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Moore gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Goes wide. White ball.
Side right.
Drops the hammer.
Clear.
Referee not happy at all.
Two.
Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
Two. Side left.
Atkins opens up and shoots. The shot is off target.
Four
collects. Sees space. Shoots. And he buries it. Cochran for the home team, Moore for the away team. Here again to face off. Cochran wins it for the home team. Looks to shoot, and straight to the keeper. Stotler. Steps in and shoots. Flies over the top.
Left side left.
Stotler. Oh my goal! Stotler grabs his second. Set and ready for the restart. It's 12-9 for the away team. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step.
Full stop center! Full stop right! Full stop center!
Jones.
Full stop right!
Behringer testing his matchup.
Full side left!
With the shot. Too high though, red ball. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. Obert gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Armstrong. Armstrong has a look and save. Bird. Obert with the chance. Shot is high and over the goal.
Full stop right. Full stop center.
Let's one fly. Goes wide. Red ball.
Full stop center.
Shoots.
Clear.
Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Powell shoots. Brady was all over that one. Four. Here's a take. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Red ball.
Full side right. Full top center.
Powell. Seven. Gets in and rips. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Full side right.
Atkins. Atkins. The away team takes advantage. Goal! Here we go. Face off again here at. Nice win on the face off. Moore comes out on top. He shoots straight to the keeper. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Looks to bury. Deflected. Nice save there by the goalie. Four. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. The home team with a chance now. Has time. Saved by the goalie. Atkins. Chance here. Atkins was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Important face-off again between Cochran and Moore. The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over. Transition opportunity for the away team. Obert wants it. The ball goes to the ground. Starting again here at the face-off between Cochran and Moore. White ball, and we are underway. Brings the heat, hits the bar. Four. Firing. catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Ball stop right. Ball stop
four.
Right. Ball stop center.
Four.
Offside right. Push. Help. Ball stop center.
Brandt, with time and room, winds up with that shot and saved. 77.
Ball stop center.
Lets it rip. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Close it left. Ball side left.
77. And he shoots. Too wide on that shot.
Left side right.
Powell overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Red ball. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Stotler receives the pass.
Ball stop center.
Goes for the shot. It goes. The away team gets one from four. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Moore cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
There's a shot. Sends it too high. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Red ball. Four.
Ball stop center. Ball stop
seven.
Left.
Push. Help. And a shot. Help. Saved help. By the goalie. Four. Knocked loose. And he shoots. Scores. Three. Buries one. Top Cheddar. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Cochran wins the face-off. Three. Takes the shot. Sails wide. Three. Pass goes wide of the mark. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. So turnover here, the away team to resume. 77.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Shoots. And a stinger. He scores. Powell buries. Number two for him today. Huge face-off. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Moore gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball side right.
With a chance. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession with the shot. Referee not happy at all. Two. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 16. Grant, the ball goes to the ground. Buckley.
Full stop center. Full side left.
Stotler collects. Chance for them now. That's gotta hurt. Deuce with a display of raw power. So that's his fourth penalty now. He needs to tread carefully. One more and he'll be sidelined for the remainder of this game. Three, overstepping, lack of discipline there.
Full stop center. Side left.
Looks to the back of the net. Brady chalks up a save. Four.
Full stop center. Full stop
four.
Center. Full side left. Full side left. Full stop
four.
Center.
With the shot. Misses the mark with that shot. Red ball. Slings it, and he gets one. That's his second today. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Sees space, shoots, he shoots, and he scores. Set and ready for the restart. It's 17-11 for the away team. Moore wins it for the away team.
Full stop center.
Atkins. Atkins shoots. The away team come up with it.
Full side left. Full stop center. Full stop right. Full side right.
With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. White ball.
Full stop center. Full side right. Full stop center.
Stotler manages to recover. Red ball. Brandt with time and room. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Powell. 16. Has time. Puts it wide. Brandt. Brandt. Lou. And sends it loose. Nicely recovered. White ball. Goalie takes possession now. The away team recover. Seventy-seven with the shot. Goes high. Has a look. Bullseye. Goal from Stotler. And it's turned over. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Knocked loose. And they get it back. Armstrong.
Full stop center. Offside left.
And it's a wild pass. Stotler. Seven.
Ball stop center.
Shoots. Knocked loose. Recover. Three. Has a look. Nice recovery. He's fouling too much here. That's his fourth now. One more and he'll be sitting out the rest of the game. The ball goes to the ground. 60. 77. Here's a shot. Save. Brady wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Ball stop center.
Three.
Ball stop center.
Loses control of the ball at midfield.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Shoots. And wide.
Ball side right.
Atkins earns himself a personal foul. Red ball. Powell has the ball now.
Ball side left. Ball
16.
Center.
Takes the shot. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Ball side left.
99. Knocked loose. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Ball side left.
Oh my. Doherty with a big hit there. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. With the chance. Oh, close call there. The away team lose it. Atkins steps in to shoot. Scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. Cochran for the home team, Moore for the away team. Here again to face off. Moore cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Goal! That's number two for him. Important face-off again between Cochran and Moore. Cochran wins the face-off.
Ball stop center! Ball stop center! Ball side right!
Not a pretty pass. Brady puts it to the ground. White ball.
Ball side left!
Two. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. We are back underway. Four.
Ball side left.
There's a shot, deflected away there by the defender. Good work to get in front of the shot.
Lou. Ball stop center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Overstepping. Powell with the mistake. The home team lose possession. Buckley. Knocked loose. The away team recover.
Ball stop left.
Takes the shot. Misses. White ball. And he shoots. Brute force and a goal. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Cochran gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Gets in and rips. 58 catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Gets off the shot. Looks to bury. Saved. He's good. We'll get a chance now. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. And we are underway.
Left side right. Left side left.
And a shot flies over the top.
Left side left.
The home team scrambling to get back now. 99.
Ball stop center.
Obert scores. Obert buries one top center. Here we go. Face off again here at. Nice win on the face-off. Cochran comes out on top.
Ball stop center.
16. Has time. Flies over the top.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Three. Shoots. Rice.
Left side left, left side right, left side center. Left side left,
Dean.
Left side left,
winds up the cannon and goes boom. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Brady playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Left side center, left side left.
Three. Goes for the shot. Three. Was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Moore wins it for the away team.
Left side left.
With the shot. Saved by the goalie. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Jones.
Left side right. Ball top right. Ball
three.
Top center. Ball top right.
He's in. 58 chalks up a save. Liddy. With the shot. Nicely recovered. Saved by the goalie. Behringer gets the pass. Three.
Left side left. Left side right. Ball side left.
Three.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Behringer looks to the back of the net and saved. 58 playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Miscalculation there. 58 taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
Ball side left.
With the shot, off the pipe. 16. Overstepping, miscalculation there. Back underway now, the away team to resume play.
Push, help.
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. White ball.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Has a look.
Clear.
Saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Obert sees space. Shoots.
Ball stop center.
Armstrong with the catch.
Ball side left.
Oh, yes. Powell pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Set and ready for the restart. It's 22-13 for the away team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. The ball goes to the ground. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Jones. Driving in and sends it loose. Jones manages to recover. Jones shoots, puts it wide, and they lose possession.
Left
with a chance. Goal. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. Cochran wins it for the home team. Shoots! Cochran. The away team to take possession now. Stotler.
Side left.
Powell. Good night. Goal. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Moore cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Puts it wide. White ball. Steps in to shoot. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. The home team come up with it.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Three.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Ball 99. Lou with the shot. Courage there from the defender as he gets in front of the shot and knocks it away from the goal. And it's turned over. Stop. Just too big. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Cochran wins the faceoff. Grant receives the pass. 58 was all over that one. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Two. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Two. Steps in and shoots. Goes high.
Ball
Stotler. High cheese. What a goal. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Starting again here at the faceoff between Cochran and Moore.
Ball stop center! Ball stop center!
Jones. Shoots! 58 catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. 58 keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Outside left.
Atkins takes the shot. Knocked loose. Puts it wide. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Jones. Let's it rip. And wide of the target. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Stotler.
What's up, center?
Drops the hammer. Brady with the save.
Ball top center! Ball side right! Yeah, I got your left. Scratch your left. Ball top center! Ball top center! Ball side left! Ball top center! Ball side right! Ball side left!
Takes the shot. Flies over the top. And they lose possession. Off the post, and it's in. 77 grabs his second. We are ready to resume play. It's 27-13 for the away team. Cochran gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Kenny Berry, that's gone wide.
Clear!
Stotler. And a shot. Knocked loose. The away team recover. Powell.
Ball side right.
With the shot. Not on target, though.
Ball side left.
Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. Collects. Turtle. The away team looking for the fast break transition now.
Ball side left.
Referee not happy at all. Two. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Three. Brings the heat. 58. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Atkins.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Powell.
Ball side center.
Gets off the shot. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now. Jones gets in and rips and saved.
77.
Full stop center.
Steps in and shoots. Straight to the keeper. Powell goes for the shot. Saved by the goalie. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. 58, overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Powell lets one fly. Goal, gets it high. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Set to resume now in what will probably be the final act of this match. The ball goes to the ground.